So my name is Martha Boyer, and I work on the JWST instrument called NIRCam, which stands for Near Infrared Camera. NIRCam is different from Hubble cameras because it detects infrared light instead of the visible light that you see with your own eyes. And infrared cameras are a bit like night vision cameras. They allow you to see people and animals in the dark by detecting their body heat. And that means that JWST can see heat from objects like exoplanet and dusty nebula, providing a whole new view of the universe. Yeah, I loved all of the first JWST images. They're all so beautiful. I think the Cosmic Cliffs one is my favorite just because of its beauty. All the colors are just gorgeous. But I think the one that was most surprising to me is the one of the deep field images. And that's the one that shows all of the really distant galaxies. And it's surprising because there are no empty spots in that image. Everywhere you look in that image, there's a galaxy. And you know, when that image came out, I just stared at it for hours looking for all of the reddest, most distant things because there was just so much to see in that image. I'm mostly excited about studying dust with JWST. Dust is a really important ingredient in making new stars and planets, including our own solar system. But we don't know where all the dust came from. But JWST can observe all of the dust producers, so things like supernova or evolved stars, and it can do this in much more detail than has ever been done before. So it's this life cycle that we're trying to understand, and dust is this key ingredient that JWST is going to really make strides towards understanding. Yeah, so I've always really liked math and science in school, but it was actually science fiction in TV and movies that attracted me specifically to astronomy. So when I was in middle school, I discovered Star Trek. I really loved Star Trek. And actually the movie Contact, which is a movie about astronomers detecting a signal from aliens, that came out when I was in middle school, and it kind of changed everything. I think in part because not only was it just a cool movie about astronomy, but the main character astronomer was a woman. And that really made a difference for me. And I know a lot of women astronomers my age who say the same thing, that movie was really important to us.